In Spokane, your tips have identified this burglary suspect at a casino after agents with the Washington State Gambling Commission say he hurled a rock through a window to get inside. A camera pointed at the front doors of Ace's Casino on Division Street showed glass shattering to the ground. The crook climbed in cautiously so he didn't get cut and then came in right through the lobby door. Now, thanks to that video and the information you provided, agents know his name.
Thanks to tips from Washington's Most Wanted viewers, we were able to identify our suspect as 49-year-old Robert Talley. From what we know about him, he tends to be a couch surfer, so tracking him down to a single location at any given time has been pretty difficult. We did receive a tip on Talley's location. However, by the time our agents were able to get to the house where he was supposed to be, we found out that we missed him by just a couple minutes.
So Robert Talley is wanted for burglary and malicious mischief in Spokane County. He also has a warrant for his arrest in Franklin County. Well, after police say he broke into that Spokane casino with the brick, Talley spent hours causing more chaos inside.
He broke some casino equipment. He shuffled through some items. He actually ended up only taking some liquor, a little bit of candy, and a small amount of money. But the damage that he caused to the casino equipment and the front door is gonna cost quite a bit for the business owner to repair. When we were reviewing the surveillance video, we were actually shocked to see that the suspect was in the casino for around 2 hours. So that tells us he was not afraid of getting caught, and this is probably something that he'll do again in the future unless we get him caught.
State Gambling Commission agents think Robert Talley could be driving a red four-door Ford Tempo. If you know where he's hiding, use the P3 Tips app or call the Crime Stoppers of Inland Northwest hotline at 1-800-222-TIPS. If you got eyes on him, just call 911. You're going to get a cash reward if that information leads to his arrest.